This is Father Dave, and I just want to take a moment to express my support as we come towards Al Quds Day 2020. Ever since the Islamic Revolution in Iran in 1979, and Ayatollah Khomeini commended the needs of the Palestinian people to the world, this day has become a day of special focus for Palestine and for oppressed people everywhere. Never more than this year have the Palestinian people needed our support. This is the year that the UN said that Gaza will become unlivable. This is the year when Israel, the State of Israel, has openly said they will annex the West Bank. This is the year when we need to show our support for the Palestinian people, for their rights, for their independence. We need to pray for them. We need to stand for them. We need to act for them now.